Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic AutoCAD tutorials how to hatch around object. As example, I will create circle object. And if you want to create hatch around the circle, you can tap minus hatch, press enter. Now in there I will use draw boundary option. You can click, press enter again, and we create in it for simple boundary. Tap C to close. The next you can press enter. And for specify internal points, you can click outside in it and then click again at this inside object. The next you can press enter. So it be automatically hatched around the circle object. If you want to change patterns, you can select and then like I will set into these patterns or another patterns. If you done, you can close this hatch editor. Okay, that's it for basic AutoCAD tutorials how to hatch around object. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.